So if you are building a business on social media, you need to be doing this one thing every single day. Now, there's a few things that you could be doing, but I have found that whether you're new or maybe you've been in the industry for a while, you have to be doing this in order to be getting in front of the people that you're looking for. So if you're a new one here, welcome. If you've been following me for a while, it's good to see you. My name is Brooke Oaks from brookeoaks.com. If you're looking for resources and tips to help you out, be sure to check out brookeoaks.com for the different things that I have available. I actually just got a new blog post out today. So let's dive in. So if you are building a business on social media, you are trying to find the people who are looking for your product. You're trying to find the people who want what you have. You're trying to find the people who are going to be interested in actually taking a look. Because here's the thing, it takes a lot of effort to try to persuade and convince and do anything like that, right? So by finding the people who are actually interested in the type of thing that you're doing, you're gonna have a lot more success. So what can you be doing in order to find those people? That's getting in front of new people every single day. And it sounds like a no-brainer, and in some ways it sounds like it's difficult, but on social media there are so many people that you can get in touch with, that you can connect with. Hello Hope, how are you? So what can you be doing? Well, for one, Facebook makes it really easy if you go into groups, if you go through people's stories, if you go through comments. Like if there are in different groups or maybe some friends that you're connected with, you can talk with people, see what people want to know more about, and just connect with people, right? It's a great way to find people who are looking for what you have to offer, especially by using the groups. Now, maybe you're on Instagram, hashtags are a really great way to find some of those people and get in front of new people. You can search in the hashtags in order to talk with them, or you can create your own posts, your own content, and use those hashtags, right? And then of course there's TikTok. If you are not on TikTok, I have been living over there. That's why I'm not as active as I was right now, but TikTok has a really neat algorithm, works a lot like Pinterest, and it shows people based on what you watch. It shows people based on what you're looking at, that type of thing. So what's really cool is if you create a video about a certain topic or that's meant for a certain type of person, guess what? It's going to be shown to those people. And it'll get more and more views based on that. So like I have one video that has 23,000 views, over 23,000 views, and I do not have 23,000 followers. I have over 2,000 followers, but I don't have 23,000 followers. So what's really cool is you can get in front of more people by using these algorithms and things, but getting in front of new people every single day will make your efforts a lot easier, because remember, there are some people who are impulse buyers and there are some people that it takes 8 to 12 exposures before they'll actually purchase. So you can find those impulse buyers, but in between those impulse buyers, you want to be getting in front of more and more and more people. And while you're waiting for those people that take 8 to 12 times, you know, get in front of more people. So the more people you get in front of, the better it's going to be for you, right? I don't know if you have access to my newsletter or my blog, but just let me know and I can get it out to you. I did a blog post today on some ways that you can build your following faster, and I've actually used it on TikTok to get my following growing, and I've been using it on Instagram. So if you want access to that post, let me know and I'll get it out to you. I hope you have a great day, and I'll talk to you later.